so I'm going to quickly run through this as quick as I can. So pretty much, Atlas is growing incredibly fast. He is almost 8 months old. And the big boy clothes that he has already are just the long onesies. And with summer coming, that's not very good. So, sit. So, just as like a speed run through it again. I got him a cap that says dude and a fedora. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, the ones that the jazz kids left. He didn't really need them, but it was just for the fun of it. Ready to go? Here you go. So first, we got a simple onesie with dinosaurs all over it. Literally all over it. Sit up. Fell over. So the main reason why I went shopping was because he has a lot of t-shirts, but he doesn't have many shorts. So I got this cute little two-piece set. I went over to Big W first just to see what they had. And they didn't have much, which wasn't really a surprise. So I went over to Best and Less, and they had like a lot more stuff. I was only meant to get a couple, just a couple shorts, but I got way more than I was planning on getting. I went a little bit nuts, to say the least. This next one's kind of like a little baby polo set. So you know how the adult polos have the horse on it? This one has a little dinosaur on it. And I thought it was pretty cute. Had some pants to go with it. And they also had a pretty cute range of Halloween stuff. So I got them. So this is like a little skeleton cord kind of one. I just thought that was the cutest thing ever. I got a lot of short kind of onesies. This one says I love daddy over and over and over again. This one also says the daddy's favorite person, which seems like it, I guess. We got a couple pajamas as well. So my brother actually picked out this one. It says ton of fun at bedtime. And it comes with these little cute ones. Now, I'm only saying that I have to speed run through this because I don't have a lot of time, is because I got to pick up Liam from work. So. This one's one of my favorites, actually. It's covered in mustaches. Mustaches? Mustache?
Mustache. Mustache.
This is one of the ones that Mum picked out. It's another pajama set. It has wombats all over it. I reckon it's pretty cute. And it says Mummy's Sleepy Wombat. So cute. This one's another one of my favorites. little check-in gingham with jack-o'-lanterns all over it. These are like the little pants that also have jack-o'-lanterns on it. One of my favorite holidays is Halloween, so coming October, he's gonna be wearing a lot of Halloween stuff. And then when Christmas comes around, a lot of Christmas stuff. This one is just a simple black one that says mini boss, because he is a mini boss.
Mm-hmm.
He likes to boss everybody around. This one says, I love my mommy. Oops. Super cute. I love that one. This one just says, mama's little boo. I thought that was pretty cute. This one is another pajama one, but it's got little fossilized dinosaurs all over it. And it says digging bedtime. Thought that was pretty punny.
What are you doing?
And then being a wiggle worm. Okay, then this one. Little, not everything is like all codes, I guess you could say. But yes, this one's just shorts with little ankles all over it. And then this one has a crab on it. That says, nice to see you. So everything that I bought, I thought was pretty cute. So I'm sorry if I sound like a broken record saying everything is pretty cute. This one is another pajama set that I think glows in the dark. I don't know, it looks like it might glow in the dark, but the shorts have bats all over them. Thought that was pretty fancy. Hi, puppy. Hi. And then the top says, Batty for Daddy, which, okay, I don't really understand, but sure. This one's another one that Mum chose out. So, yellow and elephants. It's another pajama set. Well, maybe it's just a matching set. But it says, Mummy's Greatest Love. Really cute. And then, what's this? Just another pants, I guess. I thought it had a top with it, but apparently not. Yeah, I got these ones to go with his little dude cap. But this one says, I have the best dad ever. And it's like a little hooded singlet type look. And then those pants that say dude, which are better to go with the dude cap. I have no explanation for that one. And then last but not least is, oh wait, there's also these pants. So got some random pants, some matching sets, like this one, and it's got, it's got the little page boy cap, not page boy, paper boy. The little paperboy cap. But I think it needs to be on her head for it to stay the right way, but you get the gist of it. Little paperboy outfit. I thought that was kind of adorable. But yeah, that is everything. That's everything. So I went a little nuts. Most of these sizes are 6 to 12 months, so they should last a little while. He's almost 8 months. I don't know if I've already said that or not, but yeah, he's almost 8 months. And he is fitting into clothing sizes that are like way before he should be fitting into them. He's a big boy. But yeah, that's all. Bye.